killer view of Frank Lloyd Wright's home up in the mountains of Pennsylvania. Some people say the greatest architect to ever live built this home for the Kauffmans, who were rich family that owned and ran the Kauffman department store, which eventually turned into Macy's, city of Pittsburgh. But you can see he built it embedded in the side of the mountain, and he wanted it built in harmony with nature. So the old boulders built within the homes, and the structure is pretty amazing. Waterfall running underneath the home. It's just phenomenal. See like the stream. But yeah, it's a gorgeous environment up here. Very cool. Really mountainous driving up here. It's crazy. You can imagine when it's snowing. Awesome.